Hey YouTube, here's on the Black Cat, and this is the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus challenge. What is my challenge today? The Family Man still was close last time, but not the easiest of challenges to do for me. Decent start though already. Should be able to do this. The flies will do the most damage. Take the extra bombs, good. And I'll go for the doorway. Hopefully we can get a couple of more. Mostly because I think the Meat Boy or Bandage Girls would be in this case. He's super useful in this run. Come on, we have a horseman. And at the moment, it does also give me the option of doing close range damage. Not that I want to do it there. This time that. That one we can do. Let me check. It was possible. There's one. It actually get me into the shop there, so. Well, it's really useful. Dagger gives me actually a pretty good option for doing close range damage. Now that I've got one on both sides, I don't have to wait anywhere near as long to attack something. Damn it. But I need a bit more health to make this survivable. Spirit. figure it out somewhere. Useful, but I do have a spirit heart there, so. So does it do the tears up for my friends? I don't think so. I don't think so at all. Okay, give me some stuff. I don't really want to spend that amount of time on it. Shield him. Ah, the red heart. Well, at least I didn't take any damage for it. Whoa. Things about having orbitals is that you have to watch your close dodges. They're a lot harder to make. You have to give yourself an extra sort of two characters' widths, well, one on each side there. Boom. Place it a bit better and got that statue as well. Maybe next time I'll remember. Ooh dear. I need all of these. What's this? Bad guess. Didn't need it. Buy that. Buy that. Oh, thank you. Got them all at once. That I like.
Power pill!
Nice to know that there's power pill around if I find another one. I think I can try this one. See how I do. It's a pity. I that last one. Not to mention the flight, that was good.
Speed. Down.
Terrible. Bomb. Alright. This is the next level. No, I think the magic is there. I have to just line up to see the tinted rocket as well. No, sure. Hearts and three life hearts and a key. On we go with that bottom. Actually help quite a bit with these homing shots. I have to aim for them, for the shots that I need sometimes. This is one that I ring that I would have liked to have used a key charge. That's key charge, but unfortunately it doesn't know what can do. But I've got a key out of it, so not all was terrible. Damn, bullshit. Thank you. speed and damage up. Alright. Go to the next shop rather than backtrack here. Okay, this one. Nothing there. Sorry about the occasional pauses, but I'm usually I like to cough this. Okay. I'm using that one heart to kill them. Would have rather keep it, but still. At least it went to a good place. Doesn't look like it. All the cool items, but I'd get anything out of them. There we go. the moment. His head, tear burst in every room. Should kill a fair number of things. Good. And going the long room, the big room way. Yes, the long way. I know what's going wrong there. Doing something for us. And boom. Got him. Doing some really good lasting damage. With these ones. Don't want that at all. Kind of bad. I mean, the only time that it's good is if I've got nothing else. Well, it could also be alright with a void, but... Should have used my Tammy a little bit sooner there. Couple ammo. Now that's a small rock. I'm gonna do a little bit for us. Good. Where am I? Damn slow here. There we go, extra keys. Got him, please. Yes. Nothing much in the shop there. Gotcha. Keep on forgetting to use Tammy. Oh, and there we go. Need some speed up desperately now. This is ridiculously slow. Didn't even kill them. turd. Got you at least. Yeah, one more, maybe. There goes my deal. No deal for me. Well, unlikely deal for me. Got him. Got a key. What do we got? Doesn't give me much. Give me a tower key. Yeah, I'm hating this challenge. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I've been the Black Cat, and this has been the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. If you like this video, feel free to hit that like button and subscribe if that's what you're into. Until next time, see you later.